Hello friends, my name is Mahesh. I am studying in 8th standard Dhwani Academy Jewar.
My seminar
is crop production and management. Let us discuss question number 1. What is crop? When the same kind of plants are grown in a large scale is called crop. Example, crop of wheat, gram, pea, etc. Let us discuss question number 2. What are the types of crops? Types of crops is, crop is kharif crop and rabi crop. What is kharif crop? Kharif crop grown in rainy season is called kharif crop. Example, maize, pea, etc. What is rabi crop? Rabi crop grown in winter season is called rabi crop. Example, linseed, wheat, gram, linseed, etc. What are the agricultural practices? First one, preparation of soil, sowing, fertilizers. Fourth, irrigation. Protecting from leaves. Harvest. 7. Storage. First, agricultural practices, preparation of soil, soil means turning, loosen and turning the soil. Second one, sowing means the seeds put into the soil, covered with the soil. Third one, adding manure and fertilizers. It means add manure and fertilizer to the crop. Fourth one, irrigation. Irrigation means the watering to the crop. Fifth one, protecting from weeds. When the weeds waste the crop, because we use protecting from weeds. When weeds grown near the crop, then we use weedicides. Weedicides means this is a chemical which killed the weeds. Sixth month harvest. The cutting of crop after
mature.
Seventh one, storage.
After harvesting
we will storage in a godown. Thank you.